One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
An absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 198 pounds, the show, Chase Martin. Introducing the champion from London, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the Extreme Champion, Austin Axel.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Boom! Picture perfect drop kick.
Also, Byron Charles Schultz hates you.
Look at this.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Your neck.
Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Oh. Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
Keep your eye on this one. Fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Shot block!
One. Two.
Here he goes. Is he done?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Harsh impact.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
The champ's on the defensive now.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging.
That almost came out of nowhere.
He might have it.
Ooh, what impact.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
When this guy's on, look out.
Right to the spine.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa!
He's got the shoulders down. No trouble getting out of that one.
Gonna take more than that.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Nailed it. Boom, what impact.
Ouch.
Nice sharp backhand.
The champ in defensive mode here. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the other.
He can end it here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. The look in his eye here, folks.
He's looking at it.
Oh, nasty impact. He's incomplete.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Digging deep for a kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's got him covered. And the champ kicks out.
It's gonna take more than that.
No, he reverses it. Too quick for him there.
Look at this.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get bad. Beautiful technique.
Now that's how you successfully defend.
This may very well be it. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He might have it.
Tough spot here for the
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
And the champ kicks out.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, perfect kick.
Counter here.
One.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
How'd he do that?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Would you look at this? Simply amazing.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
He's looking at it. Is he done? No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
This has been a battle.
Wait a minute.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, what an inverted Frankensteiner.
Looking at it here. Is he done? No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
What a strike. This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this.
When this guy's on, look out.
Here he goes.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. How does he keep doing this?
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Escapes trouble there.
Executed.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Three!
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
Gets called to face this guy.
The arena is still buzzing.